Hey everyone, my name is Brendan Conlin and I'm here with Dick's Sporting Goods to talk about different lines for bass fishing. And the first one we're gonna start off with is monofilament. This is kind of your generic fishing line. It's been around forever. It's a little bit of an inexpensive option for the beginning angler to get their rods and reels rigged up. One of the nice things about monofilament is that it floats. So it's a really good option if you want to throw a topwater bait or something on the surface. Another thing that is specific to monofilament is it has a little bit of stretch to it. You can kind of pull it and you feel it gives a little bit. And that can be ideal for a situation, or that can be, you know, a detriment to the situation. Monofilament is just a great all-around line for any angler. Next, we're gonna go to braid. Braid's been around for a long time too. It's actually, you know, a braided group of fibers together. One important factor with braid is the line diameter in comparison to the strength. If you look at these in comparison to monofilament, a 20-pound mono is gonna be way thicker than a 20-pound braid. That contributes to a number of different things. Braid has much better castability, goes through the guides real easy. It's also really great for vegetation. The braid actually has a bit of a abrasive material to it, so it'll cut through vegetation really well. It's a great option if you're fishing something that requires a lot of feel. The next line we're gonna go to is fluorocarbon. What's nice about fluorocarbon is it has the same light refraction as water. So when you put this on your line and you drop your bait in the water, it's gonna disappear for those fish. They're not gonna be able to see it. Obviously, that is a big advantage for any type of visual presentation. If you're in really clear water, that's gonna be huge. Another great benefit for fluorocarbon is that it's very abrasion resistant. So if you're fishing around heavy cover, lots of rocks, things like that, you're gonna be able to fish it longer. You're probably still gonna be able to land that fish because it's a little bit of a stronger line. So those are your three main types of fishing line for bass fishing, and that is your Dick's Sporting Goods Pro Tip.